Every person has eaten a booger at least once in their lives.
Just take a bite out of it.
That's what I usually do, and then I swallow it.
I think this is moldy cheese or caramel corn.
All right, ready? Go.
What is it?
Well, it's not bad.
It's getting there.
So,
already touched it.
I think it's moldy cheese.
They all smell bad in there.
I don't know. No, it smells like cheese.
I don't know what it was, but.
Who doing the last one?
You are.
No,
you said you were going to
do it. It's moldy cheese.
No.
Have you done it yet?
Yeah. Okay. I did it with Trey.
Well. I'm going to go
okay,
see.
I'll do one more.
It's time to show you my houses.
What?
This is either.
Ken, you're really in the way of everybody.
Someone's got to do it with me.
Trey.
What?
Yeah. No, you got to do it with her.
I'm not eating that one. I've already had that one.
It might be the other
but
one.
But it might be the
no,
other
No, it side. Won't.
Come on, Trey.
The milk is so bad.
It could be coconut.
No, nope, I'm not risking it.
I did it.
It's so bad.
Fine.
Mom, you do it. Yeah.
I don't want
You haven't had this one, Mom?
I don't.
Wait, which one are you picking?
Did the exact same one.
They both came out of.
Yeah, it's both white. There's only one that's white.
I know, but maybe that one was the good one in your hand, and this one was the bad one.
Who cares?
I was just one. I was just.
Or maybe they're both good. Uh-huh. Or maybe they're both bad.
Boil milk or coke.
Cheers.
Milk.
Cheers.
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 I like milk and all, but not spoiled milk.
She got the spoiled milk?
Did you get spoiled milk too?
That's why I didn't choose it. I knew I was going to get it.
Spoiled milk?
I think they have very few good ones in there.
They don't.
There was somebody who had a spoiled milk that liked it.
Also, they've added some from another container into there because it was getting low.
It was getting low. Are the same flavors? They're the same flavors, though.
But it was getting low.
Yeah, no.
Is it sour
milk? Worst one ever.
Is it sour milk?
Well, then you probably want to wash it.